Hi all, my name is Sandeep and welcome to my YouTube channel. Very recently, I have built one streamlined AI application with the multi-agent workflows in Python for resume matching of candidates for a particular role with Langchain, LangGraph, Llama3 model, which is open source LLM, as you know. And I have used this Llama3 model through Grog. So in this project, I have also used Hugging Face Instruct Embeddings, Chroma, which is open source vector database, and also PyPDF Loader, etc. So in the app which I have built, a user only needs to upload the resume copy of the candidate in PDF format and also the job description text file. That is the text file. Then they just need to click on the Match Resume button. It will display the Langchain multi-agent workflows graphically with all the nodes and the edges there. And also then it will execute it and also show the results, whether the candidate is a good fit for the given role or not, with detailed explanation. In fact, it will show the output messages from all the nodes, agents, so that one can get a complete picture apart from the final judgment. LangGraph, as you know, nowadays there's a lot of discussion about LangGraph. It's an amazing framework, and it's a part of LangChain ecosystem. As you can see, LangGraph is a library within the LangChain ecosystem that provides a framework for defining, coordinating, and executing multiple LLM agents in a structured and efficient manner. So I will just show you graphically what it looks like. So this is how it looks like, this multi-agent workflows which I have built using LangGraph. So as you can see, there are five agents in the current project: resume agent, RAG agent, web scrap agent, recruiter agent, and job description agent. So each agent has a specific role. Here the entry point is a resume agent. The role of the resume agent is to read the resume, go through it, and then extract the name of the candidate. Then it will pass the information to the next agent. Then the RAG agent. RAG stands for, as you know, retrieval augmented generation, RAG. So that RAG agent, what it will do, it will from the resume, it will extract basically the LinkedIn profile information of the candidate. Then it will pass the LinkedIn profile information to the next agent, which is web scrap agent. So what a web scrap agent will do, web scrap agent will basically extract the exact URL or the LinkedIn profile link of the candidate from the LinkedIn information which was passed by the RAG agent. Then it will, the web scrap agent, then it will go to that URL and check the URL of that LinkedIn profile of the candidate, and means it will check whether it exists or not, and then it will also scrap the basic information from the LinkedIn profile main page of the candidate, basic information such as name, and then it will also check whether that name matches with the name given in the resume of the candidate or not. So then it will pass that information, whether the LinkedIn profile exists and name is matching with the resume name of the candidate, it will pass that information to the recruiter agent. Similarly, the job description agent, the role of job description agent, as the name suggests, basically it will go through the job description uploaded by the user, and then it will extract the exact job requirements from the job description. As you know, job description may contain a lot of other information also, but the goal of the job description agent is to extract the exact job requirements from that and then pass that information to the recruiter agent. Finally, the recruiter agent will have all the information passed by the JD agent and then web scrap agent, and it will also go through the candidate's resume. And then finally, based on all this information, it will give the final judgment whether this candidate is a good fit for this role or not, and also the explanations, reasons for the same or explanations for the same. So now I will just launch the app and show you how it works. Okay. So let me launch it, Streamlit app. As you can see, Streamlit, to run it, Streamlit run, and then the name of the Python script. It takes some time to get launched. So as you can clearly see, the app appears here, app for resume matching for a given role. Then and some details is given. Application of resume matching for a given role with LangChain, LangGraph, RAG, and Llama3 model. So here you have to upload the resume. As you can see, so I'll just browse and upload my resume. So it is uploaded. As you can see, the name of my resume appears here, and then I will also upload the job description, which I stored in a text file. So this is the job description in text file, text format. That is also uploaded. Now there is a button, match resume. All you have to do is to click on this match resume. Then it will first graphically show you the multi-agent workflows that we have built using LangGraph and LangChain. So this already image I showed you already and explained to you. Now it is executing it currently. Very shortly we'll have the results, final results, and then I will explain to you that. Let's wait for a couple of minutes. Still going on. Yeah, it's in progress. So name is appearing here, as you can see, candidate name on the console. So we'll very soon we'll have the output messages from all the nodes, means all the agents, and the final judgment also. Yeah, finally we have the results here. As you can see, output from each and every node, output from the node resume agent. So it has correctly extracted my name from the resume, then output from the next node or next agent. So job description agent. So it has clearly written, it has extracted and clearly written the job descriptions here. I mean job requirements, exact job requirements here. Then the output from the next node, that is web scrap agent. Yeah, so output from the node RAG agent, as you can see, yes, it has extracted the LinkedIn profile information, the RAG agent. The next agent, web scrap agent, it says I cannot find the LinkedIn profile. Something must have gone wrong. I need to check that. Then output from the node recruiter agent. So based on the provided resume data and then job requirements, I'll evaluate the candidate's fit for the job. So it has basically given all the justification, explanation, and finally it says in the conclusion, it's a judgment based on the candidate's resume data and job requirements. I believe that Sandeep is a strong fit for the job. He has necessary technical skills, experience, problem solving abilities to excel the role. His background in AI, machine learning, data science, software engineering, etc., and then cloud program aligns well with the job requirements. So and so, additionally, his excellent communication skill and ability to articulate technical concepts in both the technical and non-technical stakeholder makes him a valuable asset for the team. Regarding LinkedIn profile, it has checked through some other way the candidate's LinkedIn profile is available, and it provides a professional online presence showcasing his experience, skills, and achievements, etc. So, and then it has given the final judgment. So that way it works. Now I will try something. There was something wrong with this resume actually. So I'll basically load some other resume of mine. And let me try this one. And job description will remain same. Maybe I can load the job description again. Once again, let me, load the job description also. Upload the job description and then I will match the resume again, executing it one more time. As usual, it will show the agentic workflows here. Then it will start executing it, and then it will display all the messages from all the nodes, means agents, and then final judgment also. So when it is going on, meanwhile, I'll show you briefly, show you the code. So it's just 230 lines of code, Python code, and there are several functions, you know, I have written here. Load image, this is for displaying the image there in the app, that agentic workflows, multi-agent workflow, picture for uploading, for displaying it, displaying that image of that. So we are creating a class here, agent state, that we are passing that agent state through all the functions that we have written. For each and every agent, we have written a separate functions. This is for the RAG agent. As you can see, retrieval augmented generations, and we are using Hugging Face instruct embeddings and also Chroma vector database. Both are open source. And then for the base agent or the resume agent, basically, as you can see, it is basically extracting the candidate name from the given resume, and we are using the, for each of them, each of the agents, we are using the open source LLM, that is Llama3 model, large language model, and that is open source, and we are using it through Grok. Similarly, this is for the job description agent, and this is for the web scrap agent. This is for the web scraping, for checking the LinkedIn, whether the candidate's LinkedIn profile exists or not. And it will also check the basic information such as name, etc. Then recruit agent. This is for the final agent or the recruiter agent. And it gives the final judgment. And here is the main function. We are building the Streamlit app, starting from the title, etc. Here we are uploading the PDF file, and also locally we are writing the PDF file, saving it. Similarly, we are uploading the job description here, which is a text file, and locally we are saving it. And then you can adding a button, match resume, and then as you can see, the inputs here are fixed. So here the input message is, you are a recruitment expert and your role is to match a candidate's profile with a given job description. That's it. Then we are creating the workflow here. State, we are using the state graph in the LangGraph, and we are passing the agent state here. So through agent state, actually we are passing all the messages from the all the nodes or agents, you know, to other nodes or agents. We are passing all the messages. So they are, we are first adding these nodes, means these five agents or nodes we are first adding, and then we are basically connecting them, creating agents and connecting them. As you have seen it graphically, you are connecting them and then finally compiling it. And then here we are displaying the workflow, agentic workflow graphically. And then we are here, we are getting the outputs, app.stream, you know, input, passing the inputs here, and then finally the formatting the result and displaying it. So now we have got the results here, and here we have the outputs from output from the all the nodes messages. What I am particularly interested here, output from the node RAG agent, the LinkedIn profile of the candidate, and output from the node web scrap agent, LinkedIn profile of the candidate exists. Now it here it has found the LinkedIn profile, and then it has clearly written the basically, as you can see, the output from the web scrap agent, LinkedIn profile of the candidate exists. So here also it has given the final judgment here, and in the final judgment or conclusion it has clearly written that this candidate is fit for this position. Similarly, we can try with the other resumes, other job description. It will work for any candidate's profile or resume, and we can match it against any job description. So that is all. Thank you very much for your time, and thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content and video, please give a thumbs up or like. That would encourage me to create more such videos in future. Thank you very much. Bye.